OG started showing up. Have yet? I know I'm live. I'm just gonna now because, like, there we go. Let me thin this. Sweet. What's up, guys? The Fracking here, coming at you with another stream, doing a two box challenge in Zetsubou with Quantum Hawk, which has been forever. I don't know if he sexually identifies as Quantum Hawk anymore, so I'll let. Oh, the Zombie Slayer. Welcome to the chat, buddy. I haven't let Quantum Hawk introduce himself.
Yo, it's Quantum Hawk here. Enough said.
Enough said. Oh, we got three people. Oh, that's Brandon. Oh, Jason. I was the Zombie Slayer. Miguel Beast. Oh, Miguela Beast. Hey, thank you for checking out the streams the first time. Good to have a new face in the chat. Also, sorry we couldn't do the 1v1 yesterday, bro. Don't worry, we'll do that this week. Damn, Miguel Abet. Oh, Miguel's Beast. I'm reading off of the little screen, so I can't really read the chat that well, like the names. Well, thanks for checking out the channel, buddy. Damn, the Brave Toasty is here. Everyone is in the chat right now. If you make sure everyone right now, since we have a peak of people, everybody just like the video. Everybody just like the video right now. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure to subscribe. The product took me like 2 hours. I was overreacting. Damn. Don't worry, buddy. We'll 1v1 this week. Hopefully. If I get the time, because tomorrow I'm gonna be streaming making. I forgot who I'm gonna make a bitch tomorrow. I'm gonna make with the Shiva. I think tomorrow is the Marguido. I think tomorrow I'm making the Marguido my bitch with the Shiva.
Not exactly, but I got a feeling we're gonna
Where
find out.
is this mystery box? Oh, Brandon, I didn't know this, but you know the dual wield shotgun marshals are in this game? Tomorrow is
Yeah.
Marguido, yeah. Tomorrow is the Marguido bitch. I was checking out other videos and I'm going to subscribe. Bro, thank you so much for subscribing, man. That means a lot. Twitch Glitcher, what's up, buddy? I know that's Ender Dragon Gaming. What's up, buddy, for checking out the stream? Which way is. I guess we'll go this way. Brandon, come here. Oh, no, I'm wrong. Come here. Open this door, and then I'll open the next door. Come on.
Wait, why are you? I'm always scared. This one?
No, this one right here. Yeah, I think
Yeah,
that's
that's
good.
what I said.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry, man. Calm down.
Yeah, okay.
Hey.
Hey, don't trigger me, all right?
Hey, let's
Take
it all calm
easy.
let's all let's all take a chill pill. Then Russian Mangler, yes. Russian Mangler, tomorrow's Monday. No, tomorrow's Tuesday. Oh, that's so good. Thursday. And I get out of school early on Thursday, so the Russian Mangler will be on Thursday. So we're each gonna hit the box once, then we're gonna go turn on the power, probably get the first couple steps of the KT4 done, and then we'll be set. KT4 counts, but then only since only one of us can have it, I guess we'll do it like I don't know. We'll ask the chat, or one of us will just get whoever has enough for mule kit gets it. Period.
Think if I hide in this plant, they'll get me.
I don't think they'll know. I don't think they could find you.
I should go play hide and seek with zombies, like in the zombies maps.
Not a bad hit. Okay, so one of my guns is the Man of War. I think it'd be way too overpowered. Then like you hide and then you throw like monkeys, and then they will never find you. Okay, let's see what you get.
Or they would make like the zombies maps like a multiplayer map. That'd be kind of cool.
Hey, okay, so we both got two pretty solid hits. King, when are you gonna play PS3 with me, dude? Bro, my PS3 is collecting dust right now. We will be playing PS3. I mean, whenever I'm on, bro. Just make sure if you see me online. I think I haven't been on since we talked about that, actually. But if you ever see
I
me
don't even know
online,
my
just feel free to
PS3.
join.
I'm
Okay,
gonna
we gotta
check
open
tomorrow. I'm
the power door. What's up?
gonna check tomorrow to see if my PlayStation is still working.
Oh yeah. I don't know if we could stream though.
Nah, that's too hard.
We'll just play. No, it's not
Why
even too
not
hard. It's just
even
not possible.
do that?
You can't stream from a PS3 unless you're. You used to be able to stream Black Ops 2 multiplayer only if you're playing leader games, And then like that, the function stopped working. Like PS3 is just not supported anywhere anymore.
Yeah, because they want you to buy the PS4.
Oh, clearly, yeah. That was honestly extremely, like, jarring for me. Like, very, like right when the PS4 came out, I'm like, the PS3 is such a good console, I doubt that what happened to the PS2 is going to happen to the PS3. I think the PS3 is going to have is gonna be getting games forever. And, like, literally, like, 3 months later, like, you hear, like, oh, PS4 only game, and then, like, PS3 not getting games anymore. Come open this door. Oh, thank God Jug is here. Thank all Lord Jesus. I hate when it's somewhere else. Okay, so we got really solid hits for the first hits. I'm gonna go open the first power, which is this one. Another day, another dollar. Oh, is this 1,000? That's 1,000. Short. Canadian Zombie, bro, I do remember you. You gave me an awesome raid, bro. I got like 8 subscribers from you. That was lit AF. My wish is to play with you, man. Bro, your wish will be granted very shortly. Hopefully, maybe with Quantum if he gets his PS3 working. But for me, don't worry, for sure. We'll play soon.
Subscribe to Quantum.
Subscribe to a dead channel.
Yeah.
He's been talking about uploading one video for like the last couple like months.
I keep saying
this
every time I do a stream with you that I might do it tonight.
Yeah, every time he streams, he's like, oh, I'll upload it tonight. I'll try. Most likely I'll upload it tonight and then never ends up uploading it.
And it's such a good video, like I actually tried
to. No, I know, I saw the... I think this is the... Oh my god, my dog's gonna start barking. I think this is... Is it not? Oh, okay. Hope you survive. I gotta go. See, mate. Later, buddy. I hope I survive too. When it's can't speak, I can't think. When it's a spider round, we have to get the spider in a cage. It's fairly easy.
In a cage.
In a submissive cage.
I've only played this map a couple times. I don't know.
It's right here.
I agree.
I mean, you don't have to worry about it, because I'll just do it, but I mean, that's how we get one of the parts for the KT-4. I don't know if you've ever played, what's it called? Die Rise? No?
Maybe.
It was a Black Ops 2 map.
I don't think so.
It was like a big hotel in China or some shit like that. That was like with the...
I didn't get that one.
Yeah, no, when I had Black Ops 2, the only map I got was the second power door.
Yeah, I got orange.
Oh, I hear a tree monster. Is it with you?
Oh no, I remember that from the last time we played here.
Yeah, those bitches are brutal. Oh, there he is. The marshal ends them, like in one shot. Wait, come here.
The marshal good here.
The marshal is disgusting. If you go back, I think I played my last. I made a video. You open it since you have less money.
I can't. Shit, let me get this thing. Oh.
What do you mean? Oh, there you go. I played making tree monsters or befriending tree monsters. I think my video was called, or making friends. Yeah, I don't know what it was called. And like I got the dual wield marshals, and I got the KT-4. It was a pretty lit stream. And then I died before I could, like, I barely used the KT-4, which was sad. I was training, and then I got stuck on a log. Okay, oh my god, it's so dark. That's what I hate about this map. If you don't have the power on, it's so dark.
It's good to see a lot of people still have their PS3s and stuff.
Yeah. Like, the first thing I did, because I didn't have to technically get rid of my PS3, because before, like, back then, I was always a COD nut. Like, I loved COD. But like back then, I was so like amazed with the technology that 2K just did, like, put your face in the game. I'm like, oh my god, I need to have my face in the game for 2K. Like, I just need that to happen, because I was like, oh my god, you could be in the video game finally for the first time. And like, so the first thing I did was the day after Christmas, I went, traded my PS3 in with all my PS3 games, and with the money, I got a camera, I got another controller. Got 2K, got GTA 5, got He's got a whole bunch of shit. Okay, this is. Before we need him dead. I'm fairly certain. Yeah, I know the drill. Been there, done. Is it not? No. It's not. Oh, yes, it is. Okay, now I gotta get that bitch.
How do we get into a trap?
Over here. Hey, do you see the cage? No, no. My dog's just here looking. Yeah. We gotta. Oh my god, this guy. Okay. Come behind the cage. Come behind this cage right here. You gotta get. There we go. Yo, I swear to god. Oh my god, my dog is over here barking. I apologize for the stream, and I can't pause it. Give me a second.
So we could kill the rest, right?
Doggo, no! Make those tree monsters your bitch while doing the 2-box. Bro, they will be my bitch while doing the 2-box. Hey, Tsuete!
We killed that last one pretty easily.
Yeah, especially when it's two of us. No, but like... If you get the dual-wield marshals, remember this still is a... Bro, put the goddamn dog back on stream, else I'ma cry. Maybe at the end of the stream you'll show him. He's over there. Okay, got one of the parts for the KT-4. Ooh, there's a max ammo in there. Go back to the cage. I'm here. Okay, we got enough money to go open up the second power. Ooh, should we open up second power or get jug first? I mean, realistically speaking, we're fine.
Yeah.
This map is actually pretty easy. So, famous last words. This map is easy. I want to learn how to do everything on Gorod. Because, like, I got to a part where, like, I know how to, like, get the eggs and shit. And, like, how to do all that. Did I get water? Fuck, I have to go get water. Okay, when I go to the bunker, do you know where the bunker is?
No. I think so, actually. Is that that second door that we opened?
Where we opened, and, like, there's a big... Oh, okay, we gotta turn on the power twice. So this is what I need you to do. Do you have a bucket yet?
No.
Find a bucket. They're everywhere.
Isn't there one up here, I think?
Feeling this ain't gonna be the last time I have to do this.
Okay, save a zombie for sure. I mean, realistically, if you can't, it's fine. I already did the first one. They're everywhere throughout the map. In the beginning, there should be. Oh, there's one over here. Oh, no, that's not one. Just go to the second part of the map, and then there should be one over there. Okay, now stop killing zombies. There might be like 3 or 4.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. The dog was so cute. Yeah, bro, my dog is the cutest.
I just tore off these webs and like 5 zombies just mewed out.
Hey.
Let's see, there's usually a bucket over here. I got it.
You got one?
Okay, I got it, yeah.
I mean, well, now I don't need it, but it's all good. Should be a master switch around here somewhere. Okay, now I'm gonna work on getting Juggernug. And then we will continue with the steps on getting the KT-4. We still have to get our second box hit. What do you say? Get the second box hit around when? Joaquin, bro. What's up, buddy? You being on the street? Oh, 2 tree monsters are gonna come here. We gotta make them our bitch, bro.
I'm gonna use my pistol.
You gotta make this boy all bitch with the 2-box. Got him. My damn dog is cuter, bro. Your dog probably is cuter. No, I almost had it.
I haven't seen any of the tree monsters.
You haven't seen any? Oh, I already killed it. Okay, so I'm gonna get jugged, then we're gonna get our second hit. And then we gotta go open this door up. Yeah. Saw Gooch in the hood. Alright, we could end the round now. Alright, guys. I want you to all do me a favor. Oh, wait. Let's see something real quick. I gotta check if we got a new member of the... Oh, we don't. We lied. Guys, I need everybody, at some point, if you guys would, tell one friend about my channel. And try to get us to 130, which is our new goal. Okay, we got that on. We gotta go. I gotta get Jug. Where's the last guy? Is he with you?
I just saw him.
Nine! Dude, have you heard all the controversy with PewDiePie? It's actually pretty funny.
No.
They're calling him a Nazi.
Why?
And an anti-Semi.
I doubt it.
No, he already like came out and made a video about his response. Like, even Disney severed his ties. I just noticed you got 12 subs in, like, almost a week and a half. Yeah, bro, it's been a pretty fruitful week.
Well, PewDiePie said that himself, that he's an anti-Semite.
No, he came out and made a response to, like, people calling him an anti-Semite. But, like all these magazines and shit called him an anti-Semite. And he just straight up came out and, like, the media's just trying to manipulate. Just my sense of humor is a little bit more, like, I'm not a fucking millennial. What happened to Quantum Hawk? Quantum Hawk is currently in the stream.
What's up?
If you mean what happened to him in general, he kind of, Russian hackers took over his account, and now he can't access the account.
Yeah, but I sold it for 100 mil, so we good.
100 mil of pennies.
I would still be fine with that.
100 mil of pennies, not mil pennies. 100 mil of pennies, so like a dollar. Not even a dollar, like a cent.
Still okay for me.
For the heavy, yeah. Okay, I almost got Chug. I don't get Chug so soon. Is Widow's Wine in this map? It has to be. There's no way Widow's Wine is just not in this map. We gotta go ahead and turn on the power real quick. Have you planted a seed yet? Uh-oh, red screen. Let's get some Frag King frags out here. Hey, Young Money, Cash Money, Flow Money. Why doesn't he stream anymore? I don't know. I told you, Russian hackers. Can't do anything about those damn Russian hackers.
It's hard to find the time.
Sit down and shut up. But don't worry, guys. He will be appearing in streams every now and then. Like he is right now. Okay, well, I got that. Now... Okay, I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. Should I get my second hit? You already hit the box twice?
No.
Okay. Should I hit the box my second time? No, get Jug first. Get Jug. I'm gonna let you guys decide. Should I hit the box again, or should I go open up the door that leads to the second buildable part of the KT4? You guys decide. Because I'm such a nice guy.
Oh, shoot. You're not the luckiest.
Oh, you hit it again? You gotta be more cinematic. Like, alright, here it goes, my second box hit. Then you go get the second box hit. Second box hit? Aight. Why are you throwing grenades? Yo ho.
I'm showering you in your own currency.
Hey, Shadows of Weevil. Good thing I'm getting that fucking KT4 because I hate this gun. Oh, I unlocked the P90 on COD 4. No, wait. Let us guess. Shadows of Weevil. And I'm disgusting with that. If you guys want any COD 4 remaster streams, let me know. Or like videos of like my TIE 5 weapons. I can actually make that, like, since I'm a noob in multiplayer, I can make it a nice little series. Like, a noob reviews multiplayer, or a noob's top 5 guns. You should have done 2 Pro For You games and let us guess your gun. Oh, that's right, I forgot, my bad. Oh, nice textures on that little spider there. Can you say the same? I should have pulled out 2 Pro. I mean, I really should start using this. This bitch. Okay, save a zombie. Let's go. You have Jug yet?
Nope.
Okay, get Jug, but if you can't yet, then save a zombie. Just get Jug next round. I'm gonna go build that. Shadows of Weevil. So yeah, I think I'm gonna make that like a little series. But I'm not gonna make it a stream, like I'll just straight up make it a video. I like it though. Sounds like a good stream. Real bad. You can feel it in the air. Let's not stick around too long. Okay, so this wrong side. I have to open that door, okay. I could place the first part real quick. Guess I need to find some ammo. If a zombie drops like a glow stick, pick it up. It shouldn't drop it to like round 12, but if it does, you know, pick it up.
Oh, I remember this place. Shit, dangerous.
If you want to like be a little, cool and open one more door for 1500 and then get Jug next round and we can get a little further right now. Or you could just wait till next round. Jug now.
Where is it?
Nice. That boy Quantum for the people. It's over here. Just go to the green water and then, okay.
I remember dying in here.
You gotta be very careful because you know what I learned?
What?
That I'm about to die.
That zombie here.
Oh, baby. If you shoot, that was so fucking clutch, you don't even know. Oh no.
Drown.
Oh baby, that was fucking close. If you shoot like the little like orange pods, it gives you oxygen.
Oh really?
But I almost drowned like twice, but I got the part, I think. If my guess I need to find some ammo. So now we need the last part, which is a drop by a zombie. Just go to the green water and end the round. You could have got it 3 or 5 rounds ago. You can't get it 3 or 5 rounds ago. You little liar. Juggernaut, Jug raid? Hey! That's a huge raid on who this is. Everybody sub Spike real quick. Sub Spike really quickly. Hey, up, Jug guys? Raid. This shit live. I know who this is. I watch his streams. That is live AF, bro. Live AF. Let's get to 150. Let's get to 150 subscribers. Let's get to 150 subscribers. Let's go, Jug Raid. Oh, let's go, baby. Let's go. That shit, fire. Damn, son. Now Jason's going Jug Raid. Isaac C. Jug Raid, you need to fix your mic also. Oh yeah, damn, I gotta fix this bitch quickly. Like Spike, and I can't scream too much because then like it peaks the mic. Up? Jug Raid, hey, I'm not gonna scream to not peak the mic, but sub Spike. Hey Brandon, you might commenting sub Spike real quick. Sub Spike. I still got people watching the stream though. Okay, let's be a little bit more fire and just end this round and then we'll be dank. I think the tree monsters come next round. Juggernaut, thank you so much for that raid, bro.
I had that auto correct though.
Subject. What did that say? Subjects. Spike.
Yeah.
Let's see how many subs. Hopefully we got a hefty amount. I lost a subscriber. No, I'm kidding. I have 132 now. That is spicy. I'm gonna die. I saw two. I didn't see the middle number. I saw one and then I saw two. I'm like, did I just go down to 122 subscribers? What the fuck? And then lo and behold, it was 100. I can't read the comments because I'm on the wrong app. Fuck, and I can't like. Hold up. I got your comments in a second. Hold up. Your boy coming back. Get some frag kills up in here. Okay. That should give me the time to go back. Ooh, I don't want to die! Reading the chat. Chat's back. I'm back. Chat's back. Jug raid is still going strong, bro. Oh my god. Guys, sub spike! That boy Jug coming in clutch with that raid, bro. Sup, dude, it's my raid. Jug, bro, you are awesome, man. Thank you so much for that raid. I greatly appreciate it. It's not a bad thing, it's a good thing. Jug, he thought it was my raid. Yeah, I thought it was Juggernaut raid, but don't worry. I see you, man. I see you. Jug. Ooh, spider round. We gotta get working on them. I'm gonna go turn on the power in the little bunker site. Damn, that was a lit raid, bro. That was a lit raid. Biggest raid I've ever had. Came a spider, and
Deathly squished it in the end. Do yeah, have any... I think so.
What?
I think it was.
Think what was?
Like one of your biggest raids.
Oh yeah, it was. I don't wanna enter this water. In the spider round, if anything, it's actually smarter to enter. Actually, I might end up eating my words. Shoot. Oh well, YOLO. YOLO swaggins. If I die, will I die? Now I gotta survive under this bitch. Jug raid times two. Let's go, baby.
Jug has 2.7k. Dang.
We on our way with that.
Damn. Jason's getting... going like full like savage mode.
Jason?
Yeah.
Yes, Jason is a fucking savage, like, straight up. I'm dead in the water. Oh. Oh, I'm not dead.
Oh shit, this thing just came out. Oh no. Get away from me.
That was clutch money, bro. Oh my god, that shit was clutch AF.
Jason, then I'll hunt your mom in the streets.
What? I'm like very into this right now.
I just
did this. Jason, then I'll punch you on the streets. What is going on? Jason, don't scare them away, man. This boy going ham already.
Jason's just fucking clutching the whole chat.
Ah, shoot. Oh yeah, cause I did it. I just pulled off such a clutch moment.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, no, I said let's get some clutch hype in the chat, and then it happened. Oh, got power on. Oh, that was sweet. Spam. Now he's spamming. He's spamming the word spam. Jason, come on, man. We gotta get this as a friendly environment as possible.
I was just about to say I like to eat spam, too.
You like to eat spam? Spam yeah. Is gross. It's all, like, wet and shit.
Yeah, I've never eaten that shit. That's nasty.
No, you said you just love eating spam. Are you lying? He just wanted to get rid of evidence. I wreck him. Oh, now Shane Wilson is spamming spam. Let's go, baby. Thanks for checking out the stream, Shane Wilson. What just happened? Why did I just... What? Okay, so I had... I sub. Thank you, buddy. That helps a lot. I had the death machine. I mod in Jug stream. King, I subbed. King, I subbed. Hey! This is such a lit raid, bro. Like, this is great. Juggernaut, if you're in enough of my streams, I will make you a mod. So don't you even worry about that. Brandon, eventually it's gonna, like, around now, we should start seeing it. The thing. Hey. That's how it is, mate. That's live, mate. Can I be mod, please? My streams, I will make you guys mod. I stream almost every day. I'm staying here and I got nothing to do. Bro, well, welcome back. Welcome to the stream. Not welcome back. You've been here ever since that raid. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Don't ask for mod. The same, Juggernaut. We got two new people in the chat, bro. This shit live.
Oh, shit. I just got that.
Well, it's all up to the Frag King to beast mode right now. Gonna make me waste my own money to get quick revive, to quickly revive your ass. Does that make you feel happy? Oh no, I'm dead. Fucking A! Shit! Frag King, Frag King, Frag King. Yes, Shane Wilson! What's up, guys? I'm the other guy playing right now. Nice plug, mate. Nice plug. Nice. Very nice. Very nice.
Gonna put that placement.
No. Yeah, I'll do it again. Dude, what a rip. Can we get a rip in the chat? Brandon, why you gotta fuck shit up, man? It's cost me to rip. We're gonna do what we always do when the stream ends. Just a little bit early. We're gonna take a request from the chat. What do you guys want to see? Since it's so stupid, we ended stupid early. Like,
1v1 me, bro.
Like, literally 32 minutes long stream. I'm gonna take a request. What do you guys want to see? Do you guys want to see a 1v1? Oh, DE? All right. What challenge on DE? What challenge on DE? I can't do the 1v1 today, buddy. I'm sorry, because I'm streaming with Brandon. But I told you this week. Multi. Brandon, get best bow. All right, we'll race to a bow. How about that? Okay, I call Storm Bow.
Rainbow perk challenge.
Rainbow perk challenge? So how would it go? Would it be... Oh, speaking about rainbow perks, by the way, for all those newcomers to my chat, I don't know if you guys are familiar with... I mean, I bet you are, since your name is Juggernaut. And you have the... What do you, you know... I just got myself a real-life jug, you know, just in case. Okay, so we'll do a race. We'll race to, a bow, and also race getting the rainbow perk. Alright, sounds live. I call Stormbow.
Okay.
You're doing Wolfbow?
Yeah.
Jug is the best perk, but you know, for people like Brandon, that always be costing me, you know, you gotta know where it's at too. This perk comes in handy.
1v1 me.
Why no firebow? Because if it's a race, none of us are gonna win the race by getting the firebow. Where'd you get that drink from? Etsy. Just kidding, I made it myself for a video. Which never got published. Like, I filmed the whole video and then just to find that the file was corrupted when I was transferring it from my GoPro to my computer, and I got so salty. Frag, what is your favorite perk in zombies? I think my favorite perk in zombies, other than Jug, because everybody's going to say Jug. Other than Jug, I'm going to have to say... Who's who? You bitch, how you get them? I'm so jelly. I made that. I made them, bro. I made them. No, I'm kidding. It's not who's who. It's, Widow's Wine, actually. If we're being completely honest.
Yeah, Widow's Wine is pretty easy.
Alright, Brandon, don't kill any zombies, remember. Oh, we got people showing up again. Who's who? Who's who? He's losing his mind because I said who's who. Who's Who is actually pretty lit. It's a pretty lit, They do sell those, though. Yeah, they do sell them on Etsy, but you could only buy, like, the whole pack with, like, all the perks for, like, $80, and I'm not about that. But they look so good. I decided to make them for, like, $10. Not even $10. Really, the most expensive thing was the paper. My favorite perk is Speed Cola. Try not to die real quick. My favorite perk... Speed Cola.
Oh, that's new. Oh, that's
kind of okay, so remember, 1, 2, 3, 4. I know you can do the whole clip just to be safe. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm not gonna die.
I'm never safe.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. No swearing in chat. Lit, it's good. Am I basically an OG? Double tap 1.0. Yes, you are basically an OG and double tap 1.0. Oh, actually, Widow's Wine is, other than Jug. My fave perk is Speed, the drug. My favorite perk is Racing Stripes from Infinite Warfare Zombies. Is Jug here? Not Jug. The thing here? No. Fuck. Keep adding one on one. And then one. Okay? Okay? Because the race don't start. The race don't start till we both get the bows. No, my favorite perk is Widow's Wine. But if we're going to like start listing them, is first Jug, second Widow's Wine, third maybe Tombstone because of how OP it is. That would fall.
Tombstone, that's actually my favorite.
That would fall under the like multiplayer category, like when you play in a lobby. So if we're talking about like just straight up solo, Drag, what is your all-time favorite zombies map? I hope you mean Frag. And my all-time favorite zombies map is. That's tough because everybody says Origins and like I haven't. When I had Black Ops 2, I was really into COD, but I was really into zombies, but I wasn't really into DLC. I never bought any DLC. My best friend at the time had bought Buried, so I always played Buried. Gotta go fast.
I was gonna kill that one.
Oh, my bad. You gotta kill the next two then. My favorite. I recently started like really appreciating Origins, so I still want to say like my favorite is Buried. My all-time favorite is Buried. Number two is Origins. Number three is the Rising Drag. Mine is Origins. I'll be here, but not in chat. Leave my phone so you can get the views. All right, bro. Sounds straight. Okay, my turn to get kills, Brandon.
That's MVP status.
That is MVP status, bro. You're an MVP. Yeah, Origins is just too good. But I'm just saying, like, Black Ops 3 spoils you. I don't know how to, like, really, like, explain it. But Black Ops 2 is, like, you have to be good. You have to know how to survive in zombies. Because if not, you're gonna die a lot. Because it's a 2-hit kill. And here it's, like, a 3-hit kill. It's, like, I don't know.
I kind of wish they
read my last comment. Buried is a sick map. Good luck. All right, buddy. Thank you. You're the drag king, and you got to dress in drag now. I'd rather not.
Yeah. Now you identify as a drag.
I hope that's last guy. I mean, for the dragon. We literally did it perfect the whole round, so I don't. Yes. Okay. Good. Fuck. We don't have enough money. Should I risk it and open the door now, or should I be smart and get the KRM or the VMP first?
Well, you could always buy a door later.
Exactly. And my favorite zombies map goes Origins, DE, Buried, then World at War, Dereese because of the PPSH. Elite stock! Oh shit! Okay, come revive me and kill the zombies. I've been subbed for a while, can you sub to me please? I already subbed you and I love your streams. Buddy, I might do a sub spike later, but I can't at the moment because the way of my subscriptions is based. But for sure, bro, thank you so much for being part of the stream. Black Ops is my Ops is my favorite gun. Okay, I'm gonna ask you guys this question: what's your favorite zombies map to play multiplayer? And then the same question goes out: what's your favorite zombies map to play solo?
Oh my god, I'm down two for this fucking.
What's your favorite gun in zombies? My favorite gun, I'm gonna have to go with this. Okay, my favorite gun, not counting wonder weapons, is probably the FFAR because it's just too overpowered. And my favorite wonder weapon. Oh, actually, no, the FFAR. The FFAR is too good. But then my second favorite gun is no, my favorite wonder weapon is the Wonder Waffle.
Nah, that's who's canon though.
No. I use the Wonder Waffle because of just like get a good train and then you just end a whole bitch. And then if you get a pack a punch, then you get like the ammo boost. Oh my god. Shit live, fuck. Okay, let's really work on getting enough to open a door. Think of this red hex camo. It looks nice, don't it? Oh, now Jason Chapman's commenting zero.
He's talking about my subscribers.
Well, joke's on him because you got
16, I think.
I think 16. You have 16. Ruben just recently passed you and he's making a whole big deal about it. Zombies multiplayer Origins solo what?
1v1 me, Ruben.
Get 1500. That's so funny. He was talking that mad shit too.
Was he really?
Yeah. What about you, Brandon? Solo and then multiplayer, like zombies.
Solo, maybe like town. Multiplayer Origins.
And all time Origins, like in general.
Yeah.
Get 1500. Get 1500. Wait till the insta kill dies out. Wait till the insta kill dies out.
Yeah, I think Origins will be a sure map.
And your favorite, I've got to go watch your vid after school. Bye. Alright, buddy. Thanks for still watching the video later. Shit live.
My favorite multiplayer map? Is that what you're gonna ask?
No, I was gonna ask about your favorite one weapon.
Zeus Cannon.
Is it really?
Yeah. See, the thing's lit.
Wonder Waffle's more lit.
Everyone will go crazy when they got that thing.
Hammer.
Even now, like,
this is really funny. Like, you could curse and say shit, fuck, bitch, whatever you want to say on stream, if you keep it to like a reasonable amount. And when I first started, if you go back to like my first videos, I was very cringy. I might still be very cringy. I probably am still very cringy. But like, I was really cringy back then. Michael, my all-time fave zombies map is Origins. Yeah, that seems to be the case for a lot of people. But I remember the day Gorod Krovi was released, and it's that with the Mark III. I made a video. I started recording a video, and I got the Raygun Mark III. And to my knowledge, because I looked up on YouTube, I was the first person in the world with this gun. Because I didn't see anybody, so I was just hyped. My favorite wonder weapon is the Zeus Cannon. Oh, he also says Zeus Cannon. And I was so hyped. I was just cursing and trying so hard at being funny, and it wasn't just working out. I was just cursing my balls off. And my video got taken down. It got taken down. Remember we talked about this a shit ton of the time
ago? I remember that though. That shit was like...
I know, it was bad. It was really bad. My favorite throwable has to be the Hellish Retriever. Every other word was a curse word, yeah. My favorite I mean, I learned. You live and you learn. I had to delete the video. My favorite throwable is the Hell's Retriever.
That tomahawk though.
Yeah, that's the Hell's Retriever. We're talking about zombies.
Oh, I'll just say a frag.
Really? Oh, you never played Mob of the Dead?
No.
The Hell's Retriever was live. Okay, we gotta get this dragon then. Here, let's split up. You do this one, or I'll do the bottom one.
Oh, Nelly. I'm gonna die here.
My favorite throwable is the Gersh device. Once what is again, that? My
brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
Oh, that's what I need to examine.
The Gersh device. Brennan, are you aware of this?
No.
Unfortunately for the dead. I just remember upgrading the Hell's Retriever and that shit was just lit. Brandon, just so you know, the Hell's Retriever is like this tomahawk that was like on fire. Like you would throw it into a herd of zombies and it would go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and just end all of them. Frag, what about the Hell's Retriever upgraded? Yeah, I forgot the name of it too, but it's insane. That's what I mean by my favorite throwable. If we're talking about like multiplayer, like actual multiplayer, like not zombies, it's Frags. That's where I got my name, the Frag King.
And then those tomahawks.
Quantum Hawk. You see how cheesy we are? I think I helped you come up with that part.
We're not very innovative.
I mean, the Frag King is pretty innovative. There's nobody named the Frag King. That's what I made sure the first thing, when I made my YouTube channel, like, nobody could have this name. Because if you look up Rubens, the Brave Toasty, there's the Brave Toast, there's the Toaster, the Brave Toaster. So, like,
damn,
you look up, there's nothing close to the Frag King. I'm probably gonna get fact checked. Well, you see, in 2005, when YouTube launched, the first YouTuber ever was called the Frag King. Is yours not done yet?
No.
I haven't had a single zombie. Brandon, what's your favorite staff?
Fire.
Going off me, I really never played that much, but the times I have played Origins, I'm gonna have to say Electric Bow.
I would usually do
or the upgraded Windbow.
Bravo would always do Wind, and then my other friend would always do Electric.
Louis B?
And then, not yet. And then, no one would do Ice, just cause.
Ice is trash, but it's a necessity for the Easter egg.
Yeah, obviously.
Obviously.
Well, it's pretty easy to do, so just
yeah. There's always that one trash thing. Actually, what's your favorite buildable weapon? You might not know many. Come to think about this, and I guess staffs count, and bows
count.
Yeah, they do. So I'm guessing you're gonna say staffs. But other than staffs and bows, like, what's your favorite weapon, a buildable? For me, it's either the Acid Gat or the. Or the, what's that bitch called? That was bad.
Seems the like thing from Shadows.
At least I think it's called that. Hell's Retriever, yeah. Or Heal's Retriever, you said? Or Hell's Retriever, yeah.
Don't if I go out to the courtyard, no zombies will come to me.
Well, I have a shit ton of zombies, so I think this might be enough. You're right, Jason. It's the Hell's Reindeer. Oh, Redeemer.
Is it the Redeemer? Zombie will come after me.
Why, I have to go to the bathroom?
Yeah.
I mean, how about just hold on and let me try to. Or the KG4. KG4 or KT4? Oh, is the KG4 from Die Rise? I thought you said Reindeer, bro. My bad. This is the KG4 from Die Rise. If it is, then Zetsubo is extremely not original. Oh, it's done. Okay, good. We're gonna trade this because the boy's in the bathroom. Oh, it is so you didn't mean the KT4, okay. The Slickwifier. The Slickwifier is basically the KT4 if you think about it. It's the same weapon. And in record time, Quantum Hawk.
That was pretty fast.
Just as I predicted, the feet of the dragon has used
And the KT4 from ZNS. The KT4 is so good. I really like the KT4.
Ooh, these zombies just started coming up to get me. Shit. Oh god, I'm trapped. Oh, I almost died. That's sketch. Is this a new round?
No.
Why is there so many zombies? Oh, you're starting without me already. Dirty
what?
Ass.
What?
Sorry, starting this shit. I oughta. Dun, 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 dun.
PewDiePie, can you shout out my friend and his name is GamerProject15? Well, there you go. Thank you, PewDiePie. PewDiePie, if you can please subscribe to me and shout me out to your 53 million subscribers, that'd be awesome. No, it's a jet gun from... Oh, shut your mouth, that jet gun. If you only knew the amount of times I died getting that jet gun from the jet gun.
Hey,
the damn jet gun
phone?
Would kill me. What?
Did you take my bow?
What do you mean that it's... What do you mean if I took your bow?
The wolf. Did you do wolf?
No, I've already lit the fire.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I was thinking about the electric staff for some reason. I don't know what's wrong with me. Because that's what I've been doing the last couple times.
Were you lighting the fire?
Nah, I shot that little, like, the northeast-south thing, whatever that's called.
Really?
Yeah, I was like, what the heck? And I saw the stones you're taking.
Funny.
And I was like, oh my god.
PewDiePie,
K.
Hey, nice invite. That boy Brandon in the chat, though.
Oh, it's on Ronto.
Bro, I always ask if you want to play, and you always, like, just never answer. Okay, there's that. Let's get the shield built real quick. Find a place to put this. Damn, I need to teleport. Fuck.
No more moolah.
Yeah, I got no more moolah either.
I mean, I could buy the teleport.
What all about all the crossbows from Raven in the Redwoods or whatever that is? Fuck Raven in the Redwoods. That's all I have to say about that.
Damn, fam.
You gotta be straightforward. Use electric trap on the quantum when
I can read the chat too, guys.
Damn, I was trying to stay quiet and then actually do that.
Let me read what he was saying. Use electric trap on quantum when he's walking down to get his bow XD. That's cool, Jason. I see how it is now.
At least the standards are set. I forgot what map we were talking about. Oh yeah, Raven the Redwoods. Fuck Raven the Redwoods. Fuck just in general.
You're gonna be playing zombies with us. You're gonna be like, oh come on, quantum, get me up, and I'll be like, nah, I'm gonna leave you there to die.
What are you talking about? Are you talking trash to the subscribers?
Yeah, bro.
Oh my god, no! Son of a.
I was never gonna
do that, Quantum.
This will just
please.
Have to do.
Please.
This will have to do in a moment. Who holds all the power now? Did you see what I commented? Yeah, I saw that once, Jason. You commented like on every video that I had, which is like four. But...
Did you say like "fuck you" from the Fry King?
Something like that. Yeah.
Take the zombie away from me while I build your shield.
Chain shit is the worst, actually.
Trans shit is the worst. No, I rather play Transit with a lot of friends. Because Transit, once you set up, is fun. But to get set up takes forever.
Oh, I hate that mode.
You should go get the shield, buddy. But yeah, Transit with friends is fun. I'm sorry, I will sub to you, by the way. And who the fuck is Ruben? Ruben, Jason,
dude.
Chapman, you don't know who Ruben is and you've been a mod? No kidding, I don't even think his parents know who he is. Ruben is the Brave Toasty.
Quantum Trans is worse, I'm sorry, I'll sub to you. By the way, who the fuck is Ruben? Are you gonna sub to me? Is that what he said?
Every time someone subscribes you should tell him to tell you in chat so you could dab every time. I don't dab, bro. We gotta leave that in the past. If I dab every now and then, it's because something extremely happened. But we're trying to. I'm trying to control myself, bro. I can't. I can't go back.
All
to
your
that.
Donations to go to Harambe's shrine. If you're
yeah.
a real OG.
If I ever get any donations, they will all go to Harambe's shrine.
Is he buried somewhere?
There's a statue or memorial of him in Cincinnati Zoo.
Oh, that's so lit. Do they put the kid there too?
Honestly, if that monkey would have been named anything else, it wouldn't have, like, nobody would have.
Yeah. It's just too perfect.
Harambe, and then, like.
I feel bad for all, like, the zookeepers that loved him. And they were like,
fuck that. I feel bad for the guy. I feel bad for Harambe.
Everyone's making a meme.
Dab once frag. I will dab if you promise. And if you don't, I will undab next stream. To tell three of your friends to subscribe to the Fry King. Once I get confirmation that I have your word, then I will dab once. You want a knot, bro? You want a fucking knot? Shit, I gotta go. Where's another? I gotta go find another perk. I need 500, 1500, and then you could buy the first ship there. That's good. Okay, don't spend your money, please. Okay, good. And now, he told Jug about it. Oh, you told Jug about it. Oh, that's true. That's true. I will dab for that. You're right. There you go. I hope you guys are happy now and satisfied, and your whole life has been accomplished.
Proper dab. I have to watch this.
Okay. Brandon, take the zombies away. I'll dab hard.
What if my friends don't watch the stream?
It's all about those numbers, bro. No, I'm kidding. Just tell them about me. Oh, I know, it was Juggernaut that told you. I don't even care. I will dab just for that. So, I gotta get this proper... What the...
Oh, my phone died.
That's about as perfect as a dab as you can get.
All you guys can collab and say, how are you gonna kill me?
That was a bad dab. I just dabbed awesomely, so... Check your facts, Jack.
You're gonna have to read off the chat and I can't read it.
Oh, sorry. Was this your stream? That's what I've been doing.
Not for everything.
Most of them. Cringe. Lol. What do you mean cringe? That was just an awesome dab that I just did right now. Damn. Well, to destroy my self-confidence.
And you were just talking about how much you cringe, and then you cringe more.
Oh, there it is. I mean, I am kind of a cringy guy. Everyone go subscribe to Gamer Project 15. Good plug, bro. Good plug. Quality memes.
No, it's all about that Quantum Hawk.
I would go. I would like... Okay, so like before streams start, the live chat is up, right? So like you could go chat and like not that many people there, so you're... Alright, come on. Let's pay for this. Spam. Yo! Brandon, go to the teleport. Let's go. You want to spam for something? Spam for this Tweedle Cube right here. This has been making my life so happy and worthwhile. If you watched my Smasher Pass video, I was literally doing this the whole time. Hey, Jason, why'd you delete all of his comments, bro?
Jason's thug life.
Jason is literally thug life.
The fate of the world rests on what happens to the world. Where's this stupid ass? I must prevent the inevitable. The heck? How did I miss that?
That sounds a little more ominous than I expected. Okay, now we need 500. Michael, I'm so sorry. Jeez. What's going on? Is the rocket taking off? Is everything started vibrating?
This is a teleporter.
We gotta take the Wonder Fizz, but we need 500. Or the Wonder Spear.
Wish you could go into the rocket.
You put him in timeout. Damn, kid. Michael, I apologize. If I could untime you out, that'd be awesome. Let me check. You deserve to be untimed out. Just untime him out, Jason. You're abusing your power, kid. No, it lets me put him in timeout, but not untimeout.
Oh, this thing's going off.
Take the water sphere.
I don't have enough money. Oh my god, I'm dead. No, you troll.
Yes, we win. We just won.
I can make it. Oh.
Let's go.
I'm playing.
No, it's not over yet.
I'm done.
Stop that shit. Alright, now. Are you really dead?
Yeah.
No, you're not, you liar. I can see your screen.
I'm dead.
You're dread.
I'm dead. Okay, I'll tell you what. You just jumped right now. You have your KRM out. You have
He's saying don't end the stream. I'm not gonna end the stream. Brandon is just trolling you guys.
No, I'm not. I stay true to my word.
Nah, kid. Shit with that. So remember, there's still a lot of races. You still got to get the Rainbow Perk Challenge.
Okay, well. Can't even wall.
Can't even wall.
Oh, you're gonna mess up right there. Bam. Oh no, you got it. Why'd you do that? Oh my god, that was sketch.
Fuck!
Why'd you do that?
I forgot I could just jump.
You have to run around that one, yeah. Oh,
this is the hardest one.
Oh, yeah.
I'm handling it like a champ.
Now you got it.
Oh no!
Oh!
Yeah! Let's get that clutch in the chat.
Right now.
Let's get that clutch in the chat. And can you shut up, my other friend Keemstar, my other friend Keemstar is your friend? If Keemstar is your friend, let him know I'm a fan.
Damn, Keemstar is fucking crazy.
Keemstar is nuts. I don't get what all the hype is behind Keemstar, can you please explain?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
There's always like jokes with Keemstar.
It's just like that he does like all this stupid shit. Like,
oh, it's a guy? That was like a group.
No, it's this guy. And he just does. Have you seen, Scares?
Is he one of those assholes who does like social experiments?
No, he does like YouTube news and stuff and he just roasts like people. But he's also like super like a racist and shit.
Oh, is that why everybody hates him?
No. That's the thing.
What's the
well,
thing?
That's also like what a lot of memes are about him. Like, I think like one like video is a lot of sort of like saying like fuck black people and shit. It was crazy.
What?
Yeah.
What is
and
that?
And he got banned from YouTube.
Yeah, no, I was trying looking up his channel and I couldn't find anything.
Since
then I looked him up on Twitter
have...
and his Twitter's savage as fuck.
No, like, he is on YouTube, but he just doesn't, like, have his own, like, he doesn't own it. Because he's not allowed to be on YouTube because of that shit.
That's really, like, it's bad, but it's, like, funny. Like, the story about it is funny. Just, like, a...
Yeah, he's
this
fucking
stuck?
Crazy.
Okay, good.
Unless it's just an act, but...
That's not an act. You don't act racist. They're like, oh, guys, it was all a joke. Have a joke. You're back.
Well, that's the thing, cause everyone.
We apologize about that timeout, buddy.
Oh my god. Where's this box?
It seems the area's no longer secure.
I'm gonna die, man.
Why? I don't have Juggy either.
I'm gonna die now. Leave it at that. Oh, what am I gonna get from that box still?
Okay, like a minute ago, clutch. Clutch. What did I do that was clutch? Other than the live my life thing? Day by day.
How's that clutch?
I think every day of my life is clutch. Like getting by school alone is clutch. Are you dead? Say the Fry King is the best YouTuber that's ever been alive, and he's the best ever.
Who said that?
You say it. If you want me to revive you, sell your soul to me right now.
Nah, it's cool.
I'm still that good of a friend.
Oh yeah. Thank you.
You owe me.
We need to get down again now.
Oh, that boy PewDiePie going ham. Wall run for Stormbow. Already wall. Oh, that's what I was clutch for. Yeah, that was pretty clutch. Thanks, Fred, for admiring it. Too bad you weren't on timeout. You were on timeout.
Damn. I'm gonna survive.
Why you gotta do that now?
Believe me.
Son of a bitch.
I'm gonna survive.
I was singing this song that I like forgot about, and like I heard it on the radio, and I'm like, oh my god, what song is that? Like I forgot about it again,
and then I heard it. Radio.
It's called Believer. You got songs from 2002?
It's old, I know that.
I thought it was new. I look it up and I saw like super old album cover, like such a 90s album cover from the Cranberries. What a great band name. They all got together, it's like, what should we name our band?
Oh my god, I'm so retarded.
Hey, we don't use the R word in my chat.
Okay, I'm mentally, like, messed up.
Autistic, you mean?
I've heard it both ways. No, I traded my Argus in for the bow instead of my handgun.
Harun, baby! Your baby clutch, I hit that lightning. I hit the lightning thing. Okay, please save a zombie, Brandon. Por favor.
Hey,
is this stream gonna end at the end of this game? This is gonna end when one of us gets the bow. And then like we'll survive up to the point of the Panzer and then we'll let the Panzer kill us.
Right? We'll do it in a cool way.
Yeah, we gotta go out in style. Oh, Brandon, it's gonna be funny. Like we recorded when I was recording the Smash or Pass video, we also recorded a video for Ruben's channel. And I still haven't sent it to him.
I still can't believe that he did that. Even Nick saw that he did that with Shakira. That was too funny.
Wait.
We was like,
oh, first try. What'd you say about Shakira?
When Ruben said about Shakira, because like the Real Madrid thing.
And I were you with Bravo watching the video?
No. But, like,
and you didn't like it, huh?
What?
You didn't like the video.
I liked the video. Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Mm-hmm. Mm-mm. I'm pretty sure I did. But it was one of Ruben's videos. I don't like it. I think. I don't know.
No, so anyway, we recorded a video for Ruben's channel. Like a Would You Rather video. And then, it was really funny because, I still haven't sent it to him and he's been like really pissed off. He's like, send it now! I told him I was sitting around when I got home and it's been forever. It's been 2 days. But that's not the funny part. We played Would You Rather and we kind of like, because we actually like wrote down a script for mine. And for his, we kind of just like, I don't know, we like said, oh, would you rather? Like, everything in the video was improvised on the spot. Like, that was one take. And, like, I would do, like, good would you rather questions. And then his would you rather questions are like, would you rather eat poop for the rest of your life or shit diarrhea every single day? It was just, like, kids. Like, something little boys and girls would come up with. You'll see it.
I'm sure it's good, though.
I hear no audio. What? Brandon, can you check if there's audio, please?
My phone's dead.
Nobody else is saying anything about the audio. Hold up, I'll finish this bow and then I'll make sure. Okay, now I do. Okay, good.
Well, this dog on and off without me, what the heck? What step are you on?
I'm filling up the souls for the little electric things to make the fire electric.
I see you in here.
What do you mean you see me?
You already put down your thing. Oh.
I mean, we was it ever a question that who would win?
Where all these zombies go? I ran a bunch.
Was it really ever a question, Brandon? And I did this all without Jug, which makes it even that more impressive.
I've never had Jug.
Yeah, you died.
Okay, you only have one less than me.
Okay, but my down was stupid.
So what is one of mine was also?
There's three of us watching, bud. But yeah. The channel goes up and down, up and down, up and down. Like viewers. But it's all good. I appreciate like every single one of you of my viewers. Oh, I think it's not done. You always think it's done and then it's not done. Story of my life.
Fuck.
Done. What step are you on? Are you on one of the final steps yet or not?
Yeah, I'm on the final one. I just need to wall run quick. But
oh, you're giving me shit for my wall running abilities.
No, but I can't wall run right now because it's like not up.
Okay, what? I'm trying to think of the rainbow. It's red, blue, right? Or is it red, orange, yellow, blue? Blue is the last one. I don't really think about rainbows that often. It's red, orange.
Don't kill me.
Is it red, orange, yellow, blue? So if it's rainbow perk challenge, it would be red, it would be jug, then double tap. Then speed.
Yes.
Which one is it? Okay, no, is it speed first? Is it yellow and then orange, or is it orange and then yellow? I think it goes from darker to lighter, so I'm gonna go with orange. And then yellow. Much like the box, and then appear to follow us wherever we go. And we'll see. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue. Okay. Hey, Brandon, you can still win that challenge. You have enough money to catch up on that. So it's a race who could get the rainbow, who could get the rainbow perks and get the bow first. So like, you have enough money to get the bow. And then,
what's the order? What was the order?
It's okay. So it's jug, speed. No, it's jug, double tap, stamina up, speed. So we're gonna skip stamina up just because we don't have five spots. So we're gonna go jug, double tap, speed cola, and quick revive. There's no PhD flopper on the map. That'd be too overpowered. That's actually probably my other like favorite.
Do you have to do it in that order?
Yeah, it's the rainbow perk challenge, not just random colored perk challenge.
I thought every rainbow is a beautiful rainbow.
Then electric cherry, but then we would have to hit, like, we're talking about like just OG. So pretty much just original four in that order. That's what makes it a challenge, because then you have to like save up the shirts first for that.
Oh my god.
I don't want to waste my unquenchable just because like I'm saving it for the... Ooh, I gotta go get a shield. Just because I'm planning on doing the Easter egg really soon. Probably the first Easter egg we're gonna do is Zetsubo, and then we're gonna go with Shadows, and then yeah, I really want to be prepared for when I go into the Easter egg. Hey, Papa Panzer's here. It's okay, Brandon. I'll end him really quickly.
How's this thing still not done? Oh my god.
How that bitch even hit me? Get wrecked.
Oh god, how's
this hair on that? Ooh. Brandon, you better hurry the fuck up. Cause I'm about to get. I won. Hey, time to get the last perk and end this win. And seal this win. Bro, make him your bitch. I already made that Panzer my bitch. You see how I killed him so fast? Okay, well, Brandon came in close. Close second place. Unless he somehow manages to DDoS me and then, like, I'm not able to finish.
My mom, he always said, as long as you try your best, you're still a winner.
Well, Ricky Bobby always said, if you're not first, you're last. Oh no! It's 1500! Does it look like I'm worried? I win! It's alright, bro. You left right when I won. I got the bow first and the rainbow perk challenge first. Get ready!
I already have all the perks.
What?
I already have all the perks.
What do you mean you already have all the perks?
The four that we needed.
In order?
Yeah.
Show me. Take a picture and send it to me right now.
My phone is dead though, still.
Oh, yeah. Very convenient, huh? Okay, yes. There's a way to prove it. Go to where I am.
Where are you?
Coming up. You were supposed to get stamina up. Yeah, stamina up, double tap, same thing. Get your gun out and reload it in front of me.
Where are you?
I'm right behind you. Stop running away from me. You're doing it on purpose. You son of a bitch. I win. Alright, guys. We're going to go out in style. So how should we go out? We're gonna get rid of all of our ammo.
Can we shoot them up? They come down like that.
Are you just shooting up in the sky?
Yeah. Actually, kind of cool.
Some people just want to watch the world burn. Mine aren't falling down.
I'll try and catch that. I think it's pretty good. Look, I'm gonna shoot them to you. Right there. Bam.
I'm gonna try to shoot. Mine go too high. Look at that. They don't fall back down.
Mine come down.
Mine don't? What the fuck? Oh, mine caused lightning in the sky. That's actually really cool. That they would like. Oh no, mine fell. Mine fell back down. You got a max ammo, you're gonna make this shit so long.
What are we doing?
We're getting rid of all of our ammo to die. We gotta go out in a cool way. What should the cool way be? Should we both hold grenades and like sing Kumbaya, my lord? Come here, we're both gonna hold grenades and sing Kumbaya. We were given birth.
Kill the last zombie, though.
No. We can't kill the last zombie.
What we do is like a full horde.
Oh, like we finally accepted death? Because make it like we finally accepted death. We can't survive. We can't take it anymore. Life is too much. This is a recurring nightmare that there's only one way out, which is a sweet release of death. We wait till there's a horde behind us. And we just hold the grenades. So like, let's end this nightmare.
I guess you could put it that way.
Yeah, I'm just getting into a little bit of detail. Okay, kill it.
I don't have it. Look at my shot though. Okay, kill that thing. Look at my shot. That thing looks pretty lit.
What are you talking about? Shut up. Wait, it doesn't go down, it doesn't fall down.
Look. I like travel so you like.
Hold up, where's this last guy? Let's kill him.
I don't know.
Whatever, just look at me and hold your grenade. Hold your grenade. Okay. Holding it.
You're trying to shield me from the truth.
What happens if I look up and use my... Oh, okay. I guess as collateral they died. Okay, let's go. Ready? We're gonna start a train. Oh, ram it into me. Where are you? 3, 2, 1. Oh.
I won. What? Ooh, I beat you.
Okay, let's go. Let's run a train. Okay, no, right now. This is enough. I'm holding it.
No more. Okay, now this is good.
Thank you.
I can still survive.
You idiot. Die.
Oh my god.
Alright, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Thank you, Jug, for the raid. It's been pretty sick.
Right now.
Live. I'm gonna watch you back. Peace out, guys.